not known such a feeling of vulnerability in all my life. It's odd to feel so much fear. Fear of pain, grief, and loss. On the other hand, I could choose to focus on gratitude. Just the fact that I have something so precious to lose. As true as this may be, still, it's absolutely comfort.
is me.
Thank you.
Thank you. fucking stuck to the door. And it actually made, like, it was like a little Turk ball. And it made, like, a pretty decent sounding, like, clap on the door.